these trees have been cut down. The Okapis must have gone far away to hide. Ooh, there are lots of different animal prints here. My field journal can show us Okapi's footprints. Okapi footprints look like this. Which path has Okapi footprints?